opening threes. Now, I know he's capable, but it would be something I would want to see.
Well, you heard that noise when they were bringing the ball up the court. It was because LeBron James came out of the locker room. Again, he will not play tonight.
With some coffee. I mean, these guys know how to take a break today, Mike. We don't even have to try to fake it anymore. We should have a lounge chair over there for those guys.
A recliner?
How
about a recliner?